this meadow. If you've been crossed up by hoodoo, voodoo, the wizard of the lizard. You got family trouble, man trouble, woman trouble, no life is a rubber. You're looking for a true friend or a true lover, or if you've been living undercover. Well, I'm coming to your town to break it all down and help you with all of this. I'm looking to help you find bliss. One day, a one way, can't miss. I'm here to tear all the walls down. Doesn't matter if it's a large town or a small town. Just like Joshua and the fabled walls of Jericho, I'm here to tear down the institution. God spoke to me, said, listen to me. I anoint you with the power that'll get them all moving. You're agitated, you're prayed and meditated, you're concentrated on getting elevated. By sundown, Monday, you who come will be blessed with a big money blessing. You will be doubted by all the unbelievers on all of the things I'm addressing. But you must tell seven friends. You must first bring seven friends. And don't be selfish and keep this all to yourself and don't eat shellfish. Hate is trying to take someone else's love for yourself. But I'm here to tell you that love is trying to help someone else. I realize that you have tried and tried and are just about ready to give up. But I got good news for you. God has spoken to my mind and told me to tell you to get moving in the right direction for a change. I'm gonna put you in the fast lane. You need to see me right away so I can fix this up. You need to see me right away. You need to see me right away so I can fix this up. You need to see me right about now. God of seven, open up the windows of heaven and pour out a rich and mighty blessing. Not at this town or her town, but your town. Are you ready for the message? I have a special financial blessing that once I have placed in your hand. Yeah, I want you to begin using this blessing on the very first day that you can. And if you are suffering a strange sickness, or someone is blocking up all of your success, you need to see me right away so I can fix this.